Did you know in the Suicide Squad? When Javelin dies, he tells Harley that she's the only one fit to carry his javelin. This is because they're both Olympic athletes turned criminals in the comics. Javelin for javelin toss, and Harley for gymnastics.